The poor big dummy was consistently and brutally torn down by 625. That's why when Gantu got a sliver of power, he'd often get some revenge on 625 by turning him into his servant. 625 became Gantu's janitor when 627 was Gantu's sidekick. When Gantu had his experiment army, 625 was reduced to a butler and was used for target practice. And in an alternate future where Hamsterville took over the world and Gantu was able to rule Earth, 625 was Gantu's personal secretary.